Good evening, everybody. First of all, congratulations to all the graduates for completing their course successfully. And thanks, Kirti and Aditi, for inviting me to be present for this ceremony. And it doesn't feel like a college graduation ceremony. It feels like something is happening in the family. It's like a family event. That is really like something which is very heartwarming. It's always a conflict between the management and the students or something like that. Here it doesn't look like that. So that's actually a great step forward into the world of filmmaking. You are at a juncture in your life where you have completed a course with the comfort that the institute has provided. Now you are going to the world where you will be tested at every step and questioned at every step about your talent or whatever it is. To be successful, what do you think is the most important quality anyone in the film industry should have? Anyone? What is the most important quality anyone in the film industry should have to be successful?
Self-belief.
Patience. Yeah. Everyone has trust and self-belief, but lots of people, as she told, don't have patience. Patience is something which is very much necessary on the day-to-day basis in the world of filmmaking. Because filmmaking is a collaborative process. It is not an individual stand, like if you have a still photographer, you are a writer, you are doing something, it's your choice whether you want to write today or you don't want to write today. You are writing a book. You want to take a still photograph, it is your choice whether you want to get up today, go to the market, shoot, whatever you do. But when you're working with a team, you have to collaborate very well with the team. And everyone is chipping in their best in their professions. And you need to have patience because, like for a shot, so many disciplines are coming together, so many people from different disciplines, like be it a cameraman, be it a director, be it an actor, be it a fight master, be it anyone, like be a set guy, light guy, everyone is trying to chip in their best, and anything can go wrong anytime. So do you have the patience to do the same shot with the same enthusiasm a 50th time? If you don't have, you are not fit to be in this field. Because there is always a chance of anything going wrong. And you have to repeat the same thing again and again. So you need to have the patience and you need to have the passion to do it again and again. So if patience and passion, if you don't have towards your profession, even if you are a graduate from any film school, I don't think you'll make it big in the film industry. So these are the two important things. You need to have patience and you need to have passion for it. Passion, why I tell, because sometimes, because it is teamwork, you need to step back and someone needs to take the center stage, or like someone is important there, like, so you need to in your craft, you are not given the center stage, but sometimes you are given. So like in one shot you might not be in a position to do your best, but that should not deter you. But the next shot when you do it, you should try to do the best. So your aim should always be to, whatever I do, I give my best 100% in it. Sometimes it is possible, sometimes it is not possible for various reasons. But if your attitude is to give the best all the time, then out of probably the whole film, maybe the 20 shots you do give the best, the world will recognize it. And that's where your recognition comes in. So because you see any film, an actor doesn't perform in all the sequences. Probably one scene he performs it 100%. That is because he is not prepared for only that scene. He was prepared for the whole movie. But everything came together in that one shot or one scene where the whole emotion fell together and the audience felt it. So your aim when you are working any project, nothing small, big, ad film or a television series or anything, you should always try to give in your 100%. Then that energy will be transferred and you will be recognized for it. Probably like you might be at the time of shooting like, oh, this film looks like this is more of a drama, my camera work will not be noticed, or this is more of a visual film, my music will not be noticed so much. No, it never does. You never know how the energy transfer happens. If you give 100% to it, it definitely comes out and the audience will notice it.
So I don't want to bore you with the lecture. But one thing is, like, you have taken the right step of finding your passion and completing a course. Because what I have always felt when I take up assistants or like when I was studying, that institute always gives you a channelized knowledge, which probably in the institute it might take 6 months to learn certain things. But if you try to learn the same thing by assisting someone, probably it might take 6 months or like maybe a year or a couple of years, or probably no, you don't know. You, what will be your learning is, you will be learning a style of certain person's work. You might not be learning the foundation on which you have to build your own style. So I am glad that you have taken the right step of joining an institute and learning it in the right possible way. And now that you are going into the film industry or like advertising industry, whatever your choice of field is, please give your best whatever you can. Because if you don't give your best, you are not worth enough to be there. Because the competition is immense. Because like if you don't do it, there are 100 more people to do it for you. So it is always necessary for you to give it 100% and it will be noticed. And I'm always like sure that whether you study in FTII or whether you study in any other institute, it is always the individual's hard work, dedication, discipline, which always helps him grow in whatever he does. Like Baahubali is such a success. Not because they had a great team of Rajamouli was there, Senthil was there, like Sabu Cyril was there, he was there. But all of them dedicated their life completely to a one project. Like for, if you take me for instance, for 5 years, I had to get up every morning at 5 o'clock and go to work. And I don't know when I'll going to come back. So I had to keep my patience and my passion alive for 5 years on one project. And not only me, the same way my director put in everything. So everyone put in their 100% and it was a very collaborative effort which worked. So it is not like, okay, this part shooting was important or post-production was important, pre-production was important. Every stage of filmmaking is very important. And what you miss at some place, you can make it up at the second place. So every stage, if you give whatever you have into it, the result is like you can make the next Baahubali or probably something bigger than that. So you never know, like probably one of you might be the next big thing in the whole, in the Indian film industry, which is growing, or advertising industry or whatever, like whatever your choice is. So if you give your best, whatever you do, you can be the next big thing, and probably you will be sitting in place of me, because I was also once student at one time of time, and now I am on the stage. So that's what, like everyone has the talent, as he told. So many people are talented, so many people are hardworking, but lots of people miss the discipline which is there. If you have discipline, hardworking and passion towards what you are doing, you can reach anywhere. And today with internet and social media and the world of filmmaking opening up with Hollywood production houses coming to India, there is no limit. You can be anywhere you always dreamt of. With this, thank you.